So I'm thinking about getting another grill. And I got my mold already ready from this grill that I got.
Right now, smoke, keep a sack. Don't be break a bitch. They come make your